This one's for you. This one's for you. I think I made it. I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you were just that, you that. Girl, you share your truths with me, and I find them true. Amused, you in the booth with me. Can't spend no time on a nickel and dime it. I got me a girl, she don't want no diamonds. A daily reminder to holler at God. Like, where did you find her? Good look at my everything around me, I took it. Did it with only the I knew. And a few I thought I knew better. Let go my to always do better. But you're more top echelon. My next probably be a step backwards. Front with struck with love like a drama mates, be the best actors. I'm done with all that tough acting. John Madden with a star habit. So it happens. My on life's good things, they still dreaming. And you deserve them too. I'ma do it just so it happens. I think I made it. I think I made it. Cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you were just that, you that. You share your truth with me, and I find them true. I'm you, you in the booth with me. La 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 la.
And the floodlights are shining down on the players here in the Spanish capital of Madrid. We're at the Bernabeu. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And Real Madrid are sitting in the box seat going into the second leg of this UEFA Champions League tie. It's Real Madrid up against Napoli.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Real Madrid probably deserved that lead after the first leg. Pretty good all-round performance from them. Still a lot of work to be done, though. Small margins at this level. Should be a great game.
Starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois, the Belgian, will be in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane at the back. And they're hoping tonight that the two-man strike force will do the trick. The Napoli starting 11. It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
A preferred formation by Arsene Wenger when he arrived at Arsenal. Two main strikers, four across the midfield. Really important for the fullbacks to link up with the wide midfielders in this system.
And now this Champions League round of 16, second leg is underway. So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. Fabian. Kevin Maldui. And I'm sure he heard the footsteps of his opponent. Modric. Eden Hazard. Here is Marco Asensio. Mario Rui. And now Zielinski, given away by Napoli. And Marco Asensio. And dispossessed. An awful lot of green space to run into. If there's such a thing as the perfect challenge, that was it, but a throw-in. And here's Alan. Arkadiusz Milik. Kajahorn here. Delivered by Kajahorn. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Corner kick played over. Taking care of business defensively here. Jose Callejon. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. It's with Koulibaly. Alan. Fabian. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Callejon now. And here is Alan. It's with Zielinski. And blocked by Marcelo. Bale. Well, let's see, does he mean business? Thoughts clear. Look at Modric. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. So, a Real Madrid corner. A corner from Modric. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Modric. Now, what can he do here? Callejon. Fabian. It's with Alan. Callejon here. And here's Alan. Well, the cross goes in, but there's no one available to snap onto it. Here's Ramos, Hazard, Marco Asensio. He's given it away. And now Zielinski. Insigne. And the danger cleared. Fabian, Alan, will there be a tangible end product? Now he must favour the cross, just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. It'll be a corner. They've opted for the short one. Play it in and clears his lines. He's protecting it effectively. And here's Alan. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Callejon. Fabian. Lorenzo Insigne. Is he going to punish them here? Can they convert? The keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Well, he's given it away. Kevin Malcuit. This could be an interesting avenue. Crossed into the penalty area. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Corner given to Real Madrid. And now the delivery, and he's clear his lines. This is Sergio Ramos. Oh, and a goal from Hazard! The first goal to give his side such a boost here.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
On aggregate, it's 3-1. It's with Alan, Kevin Malcuit. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, it's been a decent half for Real. The coach still has some work to do at half-time, though. Ball retention is everything. It has to improve a little bit if they're going to dominate in the second half. Possession could be the key.
Modric. Eden Hazard. Fabian. It's a very neatly constructed attack. What can they do from here? Options galore. The ball with Luka Modric. Marco Asensio. Arkadiusz Milik. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Marco Asensio. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Corner for Real Madrid. Now the execution of the corner. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. In possession, Marcelo. The tackle crisp and accurate. Koulibaly. They've given it away. Gareth Bale at the ready. And you need your defender to take charge. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. So the Champions League, round of 16, second leg. The second half is underway. Zielinski. Lorenzo Insigne. Well, can he make this move count? And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. And firing it into the area. Thumped clear. Zielinski, and options in the centre. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Hazard on the ball. Marco Asensio to feed it through. That's all they can conjure for now. Zielinski, Lorenzo Insigne, and given away. Eden Hazard. And another eye-catching performance tonight from Eden Hazard in the first half, certainly, Lee.
Well, Derek, he's had a stormer, hasn't he? Scored a goal. He's certainly troubled all the defenders around there as well. I think there's more to come in the second half.
Super defending, you've got to say, but it's gone out. It is a decent-looking attack here. Kevin Malcuit. It's with Alan. Loss of possession by Napoli. Marco Asensio comprehensively outfoxed by his opponent. And the cross is very much on. Milik! Well, he's missed it, and you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
Two goals down, you've got to take chance. Like that, Derek.
The ball with Luka Modric. Eden Hazard. Diawara. Kevin Malcuit. It's with Alan. And Diawara has it. Zielinski. Lorenzo Insigne. And he's beaten him here. Well, regaining possession for his side cleverly. Can they hit on the break? And the through ball from Modric. And he has just veered into an offside position. Dive. And a substitution in the offing. Arkadiusz Milik. And Diawara has it. And now Zielinski. It's with Alan. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Mario Rui. Targets available. Cross comes in. Well, a sloppy clearance. Real chance. And that's a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Clattered away. It's with Zielinski. Carrying a genuine threat here. He's given it away. And scope for the cross. Alan. Oh, first rate. Blocked by Ramos. Well, the intervention was by Luka Modric, a good one. And cleared away. Kevin Malcuit. It's with Alan. Zielinski read it superbly to take back possession. 15 minutes remaining. And Diawara has it. Mariano. Hazard. And showing fine vision. for goalkeeping. It was one against one.
Oh, I really fancied the attacker there to go round him, but it's brilliant goalkeeping in the end.
Fired over by Azar here. No problems grabbing hold of that one. And in the second half, the signs are positive. They can't relax, Lee, but they ought to be pleased.
Real players have to focus on not making any mistakes in order to protect that slender lead. If a bit of magic from the opposition gets them back in it, there's little you can do about that.
Rafael Varane giving the ball to the opposition that time. Kevin Malcuit. Kaya Horn here. Lorenzo Insigne. Adam Unas. Andries Mertens. And delivered towards the back post. And a no-nonsense clearance. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. In possession, Marcelo. Lucas Vazquez. Well, let's see, does he mean business? Well, he's setting the table for his team. Decided to come in from the flank. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. It just fizzled out, really. Diawara. Mertens. Well, can he make this move count? Excellent ball towards the front post. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Possession ceded by the Merengues. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And the defender finding a solution to the problem. And with that, the referee makes it 100% official. Words we have uttered on countless occasions in the past. Real Madrid progress.
Well, how close can two teams get? Really, really cracking tie. And in the midfield area is really important over the two legs. Holding your nerve as well. They've done that today. And they've gone through and they'll have growing confidence.
And now this Champions League round of 16's second leg is underway. Look at Modric. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Now he must favour the cross. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. It'll be a corner. This is Sergio Ramos. Oh, and a goal from Azar. The first goal to give his side such a boost here. Marco Asensio. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Corner for Real Madrid. And the cross is very much on. Milik! Well, he's missed it, and you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game. Targets available, cross comes in. Well, a sloppy clearance. Real chance. And that's a corner. And showing fine vision. Super goalkeeping, it was one against one.
Oh, I really fancied the attacker there to go round him, but it's brilliant goalkeeping in